guys, Celine here, and welcome back to another episode of Psychoden, episode 2, Psychoden 2 for PlayStation 1. And there is a reason why the girl, the lazy, well not the lazy, the later man, woman later, whatever, guys in the whatever. If you go up near the doorway leading to the second floor, he will, even if you go near it, go up the stairway to go towards the farm area, which I was doing, he will stop you, tell you that Horseshoe needs to speak with us, and he has a plot, he has a strange look on his face. Well, I don't care. I was like, okay. I was still grinding at that point. I took the chicken and the lamb to the little girl. I gave the seeds to the farmer. And I went on with my grinding. Which is why I have a strange party. Well, I have leveled everyone to level 40. Some are level 41 or 42 because I was trying to get everyone up to 40. The only ones I did not grind is the animal, other than the wolf dog. I grind him for some reason I did. But as for the flying squirrels, I did not. As for the unicorn, I did not. Or the griffin. Just so you know. But if you have her in your party, then come to this city or village. Come to the inn, and this will happen. Ah, master, master. Walk a, whatever. You're not rejecting your chaining, are you? No, sir. Master? Hey, where did that jerk go? You can't eat that much and then run away claiming you didn't have any money. God. I didn't go up to where we actually get him. Because the walkthrough actually talked about getting him before we get the vampire. But I didn't do that. Okay. I don't really care about him. Okay. We go in here to find him hiding. Is the strange man coming here? No. Ah, welcome. Coming in. I thought you were hiding in the item. Avoiding the innkeeper. Behind. I'm sorry, I just took that. Oh, there he is. Oh, master. Master! I see your training has presumption, or whatever. Yes, sir. As you said, master, I learned something new every day. By the way, master, just before you were, well, the legs are a base of a body, and the rest of the unarmed conduit. Strengthen them, and you sharpen your base. Wow, that's great. Awesome. Of course. Huh? Be silent. Master, quiet your mind and body while you're training. Who is that with you? Huh? Oh, that's right. I'd like to introduce you. The leader of the Hell Army. He uses on bar, and his name is Hero. He's really strong. No, Master! Hero! True. Even I, the great long chin, could not get past your guard. You have found a worthy teacher. Who is this man? I told you before. The leader of the Hell Army, Lord Hero. What? Did you say the Hell Army? I just said it about 100 times already. Oh, I see. Lord Hero. Whatever chain will lead you his train until this is all over. Okay. I have no idea how many characters we have. Because no matter what, you have to minus 2 because we have not gotten the ninjas yet. Where is the Hell Army's castle? It's Heaven's castle. You've already been there once. Oh, that's right. Well, do well by learning from Word Hero. Perhaps he could teach you some of whatever's way of fighting. I'm off to the castle, okay? Yes, sir. The master, shouldn't you pay for your meal? Well, yes, of course. I'm just testing your memory. He doesn't pay for the meal. And we're done with this part of the area. And yes, I got the set without cheating. See? I don't know which one it is. But yeah, I got it. But we can now take it to the we can't do the recipes yet because it's the freaking war battle going on. Food battle. But I'm gonna take that and that. Pose, or whatever. The dragon plan, the unicorn. Because I don't technically have them. I don't have a scoffer yet. And I'm probably going to do a dragon, even though I like unicorns and everything. Dragons are more awesome than unicorns. I'm sorry to every unicorn fan there is. What are you doing? I would think the window maker would be here, but just the librarian, which as you see, Grassley Plains stretched from the eastern part of whatever to the north. Many people live there, and trying to control it. Our plans on more in the future recently the border is attacked by a band of thieves called Keepers of the Plain have increased. Yeah, don't even ask me. I think we have one more book. By the look of it, I'm not 100% sure. Let's see. I'm gonna say that he would be on the top level. Well, not top, but yeah, no, I went to my room. Where my sister is. She's not there because she needs to look, needs to talk to me. Okay, no one's here. And I have no idea what goes there. Get off. Your birds. But I think that's, level 4. I could be wrong. Okay, here's the sound. Oh my lord. I'm gonna turn up my desktop sound so I can see which one is which to actually play the game with. Oh god, no. That one's less annoying. Oh god. Okay, I can deal with that. I can deal with that. You know, I technically don't listen to the music. Okay, now this person. This person will, well, change these windows. Oh, let's see. You guys can use whichever ones you fancy. I'm going with these, and I'm going to change the color to red. Because, I don't know. There's a lovebird. There's... Why do you do that? You love me so much. Why do you do that? Ugh. Makes no sound. Or makes no sense. Okay, with that said, let's actually go on with the game by going to South Window. If I was on the PlayStation 2, I could do this and literally still be playing. Why is my phone so off? I don't care. Mind. Okay, fight. Lucia? Okay, that's going too far. Okay. I heard a name I shouldn't have heard of. Anyways, let's move on. Pretty sure if that's a girl, she wouldn't be the same one from. What am I doing? I can teleport. It's nice to listen to it. I love the soundtrack to this game, literally. You guys probably was hearing it the whole time. And here I wasn't. Okay, this might get annoying. Eh, maybe not. I don't know. I can mute it. If it gets annoying to you guys, just let me know in a comment before I beat this game. Can't promise much. I don't know, I may take a break. I mean, whatever, it's pretty... So tell me... Join our group. In that case, let's have a challenge. This race against mine. If you win, I'll join you. So fight. Wait, what? Thank you, George. Well, amazing. I did not think you could see. I will join you as promised. He joined. Let us hurry and go, boys. With me, you have the strength of 100 men. I'm not grinding him. Mind you. Thanks for travel with you, my lord. Yeah, nice indeed. Sorry, I was trying to figure out my, buttons for a minute. And I still, for the life of me, cannot figure out why the hell I don't have the hero of one. He's not in my party. Just out of curiosity. Before we officially go on with the game. There's one place I need to check. Just one place. Here's the sound of this town. It's so pretty. Why aren't you a star? Well, he's not fishing. Oh, I bet you he went back home. I gotta go talk to him. I may do that in Twin Park. I don't know why Evie can't teleport from there. Or because I can't teleport out. You're stupid. There's a cheat that keeps in my sixth area at all times, so if I have to, I will use that cheat. I don't want to though. Great Captain number two. Today Captain Whatever taught me how to trick enemies. You sort of have different smells. Okay. And no, I'm not checking on Richard because I don't literally care. I received an official offer of assistance from the mayor of whatever. Versus plus the remaining army, which is Chris, gives us about 7,000 men. We're here. The Hell Army has reached the point where it can complete with Highland on equal terms. Upon this, we've been reacting to the Highland army, but now we're going to make our own counter strike. You mean we're going to attack from here? Yes. Indeed. According to Apple's intel, the Highland army is gathering in Mock. We don't know what their aim is, but it's a good chance that we could take back Greenhill. Greenhill is currently under the command of a new general in the Highland Army. The name by, oh my lord, really, he's gonna come back. If you see my Let's Play of One, you would know who that certain character is. He's only in 1, 2, and 3, and oh my god, he's been looking great, but oh my god, I want to beat him up. But yeah, he's back. He appears out of nowhere to play the part in four major wars in this continent, and he disappears just as mysterious. In fact, there are some that say he's not a man at all. What will you do, hero? If we win here, I'll be able to get any girl I want. All mine for the picking. Hey, maybe you can make me vice general. Just the title would be fine, you know. So I can represent the Republic? Does it matter? Literally, does it matter? Because literally, let's see. It actually does not say, but I'm gonna be nice. Okay, inform the truth. Lord Kuro, please get some rest before the battle. I hear that you collapse. Remember your health always comes first. Okay. And so you guys don't gripe at me in the comments. We'll go talk to Richard. Since Psychoden 3 is actually going to be the longest of the Psychoden series that I can think of, that may change. Thank you. Sorry about that. The puppy fell and stepped on my dog. Anyways, Psychoden 3 is probably going to be one of the longest because I'm going to have to grind a lot off camera. So I'm going to be getting the information off camera, but at the beginning of every episode, I will come and talk to whatever reporter there is. And show you what I got. Oh, he's 20 years old. Huh. Trying to become a warrior. Bernie. You're the one I really want. To get to you. Who's up? Frick for you. Oh. Just to see if there's any change to our castle. I didn't walk in out of the castle. Because if we have level 4, we can go get the freaking ninjas. There's a new one. Oh, it's Jesus Scrolls. Oh, I remember who you are. I know exactly what that's gonna do. I don't think it grew, to tell you the truth. Not doing it. No, not doing it. Not a zip zero. I got a singer and a dancer. He's mad because I don't want to dance. But okay. Nope. It has not went up. Well, let's rest. Well, I'm going to take a walk. Maybe I can stop by Elise's place, or Connor's place, or maybe Well, anyway, see ya. Don't get too late. You almost said his sister. You've almost said his sister. You want to get hit? It's nighttime. You need to head around your castle and talk to some allies and perform the bed. Just do one thing would be enough, but there's several. You could do the second part of a sort of flip. That would be enough. Enough for me. Anything about flick? I knew it. You came here again. I guess so. What are you thinking about? I told you before, it's none of your business. I was thinking about Odessa. She was an old love of mine. Miss Apocalypse, whatever. Huh. You still can't forget her. It's not that. Then what? Odessa wasn't just my lover. To me, she was the only person I could ever look up to. She taught me a whole new way of thinking, a whole new way of looking at life. She's the reason I became the man I am today. So it's not that I can't forget her. I don't want to forget her. Even though you'll never see her again, never meet her, nor hold her hand again, learn some manners. It's none of your business. Why? I say it's my business. None of your business, brat. You got some nerve, brat, you say. I spent all this time thinking about your happiness. What good will it do to you? Thinking about this dead person all the time. You'll make yourself sick with grief. Shut up. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I yelled. But I was thinking about how stupid I was. Not to appreciate what I had. I was just a young fool. Please forgive me. What? Is it okay if I wait with you? I'll just wait, okay? Do what you want. Time, it can change people's hearts. They'll change yours too. You'll understand someday. You're wrong. My feelings about you will never change. Really? We'll see. Time changes people's hearts, huh? Well, of course I do. Look at Diva. One minute, she's in love with a fire. Chamber the next minute, she wants to kill him. On a serious note, my OC for the first three games is kinda effed up, in a way.
I'm saying screw it, I'm going to bed. Who are you? Why are you in my room? Why? Why? Who are you? Why are you in my room? Oh my lord, it is her. I know her. Please, please tell me it's not her. Anyone but her. Please tell me it's not the one I think it is. Or else, there's gonna be a problem. Cause, literally, L, you stupid thing. Okay, there's only one of her names. Oh my lord, it is. She's in part 3. She's the mother of my honey. Why?
She's his mother, for the lady, and Alex, working as the chief of a clan. Both for his husband, and to get the initiation to fulfill her revenge against those who murdered her father. She's too slow.
Okay. I don't want to fight against her. I really don't. For a certain reason. She is the mother of the hero of 3 that I happen to be in love with. Are you hero? Leader of the Hell Army. Who are you? I'm your death. That's fine, but why? You know what? Pick Thor. Pick Thor and die. Didn't work. Ow! Let's see how bad now. Really? I'm a big ow. But, yeah, there's nothing else to say other than she's hired by Joey to murder us. And she's the mother of one of the 3 heroes in 3. And yes, I did the money check. The money cheat again. sorry, I made some tea and it's non-sweet, and I hate non-sweet. Cough. I thought you were just a child. I was wrong. Is it just me, or does the hero always seem to get almost try to get assassinated at one point or another? Hero, what is it? Huh? Who are you? Damn, I'm caught. Of course, do you realize how a wreck you're making? Why'd you try to kill me? If only you were dead, this damn war would end too. Does it matter? Actually, it doesn't matter because she'll escape if you imprison her, so... I'm going to imprison her. Come on. Thank God you're okay. If we have assassins in our back... So we have assassins in our own backyard. Oh... Yeah, in a way. Oh, yay, I got guards. Okay, whatever. Okay. I'm free, so let's wrap again. I tell you to publish. Okay, we gotta go to Great Hall. Why am I taking a long way? I have no idea. Yeah, I like running around in circles. I want to talk about, no I don't. Library. I'm so surprised to hear how few of the soldiers read books. Unfortunately, many people seem to get interested lately. Lord Hero, as a knight in service of justice and good, I vow to aid you in any way I can. Lately, the warehouse is full of rats. Please do something. If you've got extra crystals, bring them to me. You can't find the scrolls I make anywhere else. Give them a tie. Yeah, right. Whatever you say. No, guys, I will not be making scrolls. I find literally no use in it. Oh, security's gonna be doubled. From what I hear, I don't like you. He's a friend of Annabelle's and it looks like he's messing around in Green Hill right now. Huh. George, let's get George's information. I don't know why. I know exactly who he is. Of course, why he's been in 1 and 2 is beyond me. And so, help me God, if he's in 3, there's gonna be issues. Actually. Don't touch the keyboard, cat. Lord Hero, last night must have been crying about the criminal that we had in custody. Well, you see, something during the night she broke out of her cell. You can't have such whatever. Tighten our security. Hint, showed you. Lord Hero, we finished preparations for the whatever of Green Hill. I divide our forces in now. General Keith's whatever, Victor and Slick will go to Moss Hill border to slow down any enemy forces coming from Moss. Meanwhile, General Kiva and his sons Klaus will attack and liberate Green Hill. Apple will stay here and clinic whatever between the two armies. And if you're ready, Lord Hill, I'll give the order to the boys. Wait a minute. When you're ready, my lord. My lord? Let's see. Oh, we don't want no one getting killed. It's three options. Huh. Well, in any case, I'm putting some people on your view. It's not what I meant, George. Not that George needs it. I'm pretty sure it'll I'll have to change later. Okay, now we're ready. Are you ready, my lord? Yes. Very well, my lord. Please choose the army if you wish to accomplish. Let's see. If you want no one to be killed, this person loves the badge. War battle music. So they're going with Kiva to take Green Hill. I'm going to watch her far because I don't want no one getting killed. Then I shall go with General Kiva. I will stay here with Lord Hero. Certainly. Yeah, I'm being lazy about this. Why? Because I don't want no one being killed. It's probably lonely around here with everyone gone, huh? Here are the battlefield reports are coming in. Please stay here and wait for them. To join us the party. Like I have a choice. Oh, I don't know. I'll take it for a minute. Excuse me, my lord, but you know, whatever. Current enemies from Moss. Okay. God, this is boring. But it's safer than everyone on the party being killed, so yeah. Let's see, George is in 2 and 5. Oh, he was not in 1. I thought he was. Please excuse me, my lord. The army from Moss appears to be led by King Joey Bright with whatever it is. They have already begun to attack Fisher, or whatever. Number 2, we gotta save time. Understood. Sorry. Yeah, I'm not moving. George is a I'm gonna tell you guys about George. George is a traveling swordsman who fought in more wars in parts of the world than traveling swordsmen can dream. He made a name for himself far north as the Greenland and far south as Lerona. Excuse me, my lord. General Peeble has inherent Highland since course. Be mindful. General Forever is holding back the resources, so there's no reason to be impatient. Well, I'm sorry. I don't want them to die. Let's see. As a young soldier, his left eye was nearly put out due to a report from General Whatever's unit. Kevin has deployed new units to continue to fall back. It seems there's no way, no will to fight. We're waiting for action. What should we do, Apple? It's strange, almost like the enemy is going as well. I believe I'll leave the dozen to your people. Understood. Oh my lord, that was fast. Excuse me, my lord. A report from Lord Shu, who's with Forever's name. The enemy forces are being led by the fourth Forever's commander, whatever. And the leader of whatever tribe, which I will take over command of this battle. That is all. That's just like Shu. Now they're just getting fat. Excuse me, my lord, whatever seems to be drawing off Highland's reinforcements. Just as I expected from Mother. Hero, you should have gone with them. You could have learned a great deal. Oh, shut up. I suppose you're right. Indeed. And guess what? Wait. Are they done? Is it all over? This is boring. I'll just stay here. It's going fast a minute ago. When it comes to the Cyclone series, any of the gates, I'm not going to tell you. Let's see. The side was nearly put out due to carelessness on his part of the battle. I hate you. Excuse my lord. Message from Lord Shu. Ireland army has withdrawn from. Please come at once. That is all. Shu, let's report the reinforcements as possible. Finally, some action. And I gotta end the part soon. Actually, I'm gonna let it finish that, and I'm gonna. Okay. Anyways, enough about George. You guys don't truly need to know about George. But anyways, thank you for watching. In the next video, we will finish with the Freedom Hill stuff. Okay. I didn't kill no one, so we're all good. Maybe we can go back to our headquarters right after. That would be awesome. But then again, I don't care about buying wins and get trolled. All because the boss is weak against wind. Oh god, that's. Well, I got Luke for that. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. And leave me a like, a comment, and subscribe if you have been. And I will see you guys in the next video. So, ta-ta for now.